In this video, we are gonna do some GL benchmark application on Galaxy S2. This application is actually a benchmark tool to identify how strong or how powerful your graphic card is to run 3D applications on your device. So this is a community version of the GL benchmark. So I'm gonna just do a quick select all and start off the graphics benchmark. So let's check it out. So the graphics within this application rendering is really good. Overall, it actually pushes your graphic card to its limit to render such high texture images along with lightning effects, all done in OpenGL 2.0 ES. Since this phone, Galaxy S2, uses a GX 540 graphic card, it's quite a powerful graphic card overall, along with its 1.2 GHz OMAP based processor. So it's having no issues rendering such powerful intensive graphical images over the device. You can also observe how nicely sharp shadows are being created along with the textures, the shining effects in the meshes within this image are shown. So overall, Galaxy S2 performs, I think, the best in the market at the moment. I think the runner-up overall to this device are the Tegra 2 based hardware, which are the tablets and the LG Optimus 2X. Otherwise, I don't think we have any comparison for it in the market for any hardware possible to render such graphics at the mobile platform. So have a treat watching out this demo, and stay tuned for more demos for graphical previews using this device.
Oh, my God. Okay, so I'm reviewing this game called Apparatus. This game is basically a physics puzzler, so it will give you an overview of this application or running over Samsung Galaxy S2. So we're going to do a start game and choose one of the levels. You guys can see it. So this game is all about this area where all these puzzles are placed, and what we need to do is basically zoom in and use these blocks to make some structure or to just see how the ball is using the physics engine, and it drops and we have to get it to the blue area. So this game is quite an intensive puzzler, and I'm gonna try to resolve one of the puzzles within this game. So as you can see, I just hammered it and tried to attach two of these blocks. Let's see how this whole structure works. So I'm gonna give it a try. So this is a very interesting overall structure. You have to create those animations, hammer these particular items together to make this physics ball work. And I'm gonna try a simpler level just to show you how this whole thing works. So for example, if you see this ball, the normal animation would be that the ball drops in and you see this tire falling off. So what you can do is just take the stick, place it right in the center, and see how this ball animates. So this is how the levels are completed. So it's a really good game overall. Runs very smooth on Samsung Galaxy S2 since it has a really powerful GPU, and I highly recommend this game for a game.